Hello everyone, in this one video we will discuss about SDR. SDR stands for Software Defined Radio. So when it comes to wireless communication, the radio signals are handled is at the core of these technologies, and the hardwares which are responsible for handling these radio signals are mixers, filters, amplifiers and so on. All the devices which are responsible for routing, receiving, transmitting the data and all. These hardware components have some limitations, and these require lengthy and costly development development cycle. These are inflexible, occupy physical space, lot of physical space it occupies, consume significant amount of power, etc. So these are the limitations of this hardware. Now to come out of these drawbacks, a separate technology such as SDR is introduced, which is called as a software defined radio. SDR is a software technique for handling radio signals. An arguable definition of SDR is a radio whose some or all functions are implemented through programmable processing technique. That is, all the radio signals what are handled here through SDR will be through programs, means all the processing techniques are handled with them. So that is what we call programmable processing technique. And these programmable processing techniques may include FPGA, that is field programmable gate array, one of the most popular electronic device for storing, transferring the data and all technology. DSP, digital signal processing, this is also one of the very popular concept nowadays. General purpose processor, GPPs, programmable system on chip, that is SOC, are some of the application specific programmable. Simple SDR may be implemented on a simple computer such as desktop, a sound card or radio frequency front end, rather than being handled through dedicated electronic circuits such as filters, mixers. Means it can be easily implemented over the computer or any other devices for portability. The phone deploying SDRs allows easy change from CDMA to TDMA easily and without any changes in the hardware component. So that is the biggest advantage. Means it supports multiple barriers. At present, almost every handset is based on the SDR technology, because most of the signal processings are done through digital signal processing, DSP. I have already told, is one of the very very demanding concept or very popular concept, which is a programmable device. This SDRs are becoming more powerful and the leading technology in the radio company, and it also is the originator of the radio cognitive, it is also originator of the cognitive radio. And what is cognitive radio, we will discuss. So cognitive radio has a lot of advantages. So what is the advantage of SDR and cognitive radio, we will discuss in this particular part or in this particular slide. The flexibility is an important advantage of SDR and cognitive radio. In this, the frequency, the power, the modulation, the bandwidth can be altered according to the current radio environment. It's one of the biggest advantage. It can manage the frequency or power or modulation according to the need of the environment. So by moving away from analog circuit and components, the SDR is able to efficiently provide variable radio functionality. The cognitive radio is fundamentally an SDR, which previously known as the form, state, place, and by design adjusts its function accordingly to achieve the efficient utilization of the bandwidth and minimize the cost. So in general we can say that cognitive radio is nothing but a SDR. With this we conclude, and thank you for watching this video.